GlideScope intubation is a modern technique in the field of medical airway management, primarily used to facilitate tracheal intubation, a procedure critical in ensuring a patient's airway remains open for effective ventilation. This method employs the GlideScope, a specialized device that has revolutionized intubation practices, particularly in challenging scenarios. This video provides a brief overview of how this essential device works. So if you're ready, let's get into it. The GlideScope is a type of videolaryngoscope, which is an instrument that combines a traditional laryngoscope's functionality with advanced video technology. It consists of a handle, a blade, and a high-resolution camera. Unlike conventional laryngoscopes that require direct line-of-sight visualization of the vocal cords, the GlideScope provides a clear, magnified view of the patient's airway on a monitor. This camera-equipped blade is gently inserted into the patient's mouth, avoiding the need for extensive manipulation of the head and neck, which is particularly advantageous in patients with spinal injuries or other conditions that limit neck mobility. One of the critical advantages of the GlideScope is its ability to offer a superior view of the airway structures. This improved visualization is particularly beneficial in difficult airway situations, such as patients with anatomical variances, obesity, or in emergency scenarios where airway access is challenging. The enhanced view reduces the likelihood of trauma to the airway structures during intubation and is associated with higher success rates, especially in the hands of experienced practitioners. Another significant benefit of GlideScope intubation is its educational potential. The video display allows for real-time demonstration and teaching of intubation techniques, which is invaluable in training medical students and novice healthcare providers. This aspect enhances the learning curve, allowing trainees to observe the procedure closely and understand the nuances of navigating a patient's airway. However, like any medical procedure, GlideScope intubation is not without its challenges. The technique requires specific training and skill, as the view provided by the video laryngoscope can sometimes differ significantly from that of direct laryngoscopy, leading to a potential disconnect between the visual and tactile feedback. Additionally, while the GlideScope is advantageous in difficult airways, its effectiveness can be reduced in cases of excessive secretions, blood in the airway, or severe airway deformities. In terms of practical applications, GlideScope intubation is widely used in various settings, including operating rooms, emergency departments, intensive care units, and during pre-hospital care. Its versatility and efficacy in managing complex airway scenarios have made it a valuable tool in modern anesthetic practice and critical care medicine. So, as you can see, GlideScope intubation represents a significant advancement in airway management. By offering enhanced visualization, reducing physical manipulation, and improving success rates in difficult scenarios, it has become a crucial technique in modern medical practice. Its integration into training programs also underscores its role in shaping future generations of healthcare providers, ensuring that they are equipped with the skills and knowledge to manage airways effectively and safely. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. There should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.